I know half of Belize has no valor, no courage, and are split in blue and red fanatics. But the other half, who is courageous, doesn't talk, only listen. With the exception of a few, who I call onto to talk. And there comes time when one must take a position that is neither safe, nor politic, nor popular, but one must take it because one's conscience tells one what is right.